Some say it was the most powerful movie of its day. Others say it is the best war movie of all time. But all agree on one thing. There's more to the story. Returned, recut, re-envisioned, reconstructed, with 47 additional minutes, as director Sam Fuller originally intended. Fuller's The Big Red One, The Reconstruction.